A vast valley in northern Colorado is about to disappear beneath the surface of a new lake. Towering cranes swing steel into place, while trucks move mountains of rock and soil. This isn't just another construction site. It's a project that could secure water for hundreds of thousands of people, while costing nearly $1 billion to complete. This is Chimney Hollow Dam, the largest dam built in the United States in more than two decades. Its story isn't only about engineering. It's about survival, growth, and the uncertain future of water in the American West. Colorado faces a water challenge that's been building for decades. Most of the state's water comes from the western side of the Rocky Mountains, where snowpack and rivers form vital supplies. But most of the people live on the eastern side, in rapidly growing cities like Denver, Loveland, and Fort Collins. That imbalance is becoming more severe. By 2050, Colorado's population is expected to nearly double, adding millions of new residents and putting enormous pressure on a limited water supply. Climate change is making this even harder. Snowfall patterns are shifting, droughts are lasting longer, and spring runoff has become unpredictable. Without additional storage, much of this precious water is lost before it can be used. That leaves farms, businesses, and entire communities at risk of future shortages. Colorado needed a long-term solution, and Chimney Hollow was designed to be exactly that. Just west of the city of Loveland, nestled between rugged foothills, Chimney Hollow Reservoir will be the centerpiece of a regional effort called the Windy Gap Firming Project. Once completed, it will provide a reliable water source for 12 communities across northern Colorado, helping to stabilize supply during dry years and meet the demands of a growing population. At the heart of this plan is a dam unlike anything the state has built in decades. Rising 350 feet into the air and stretching 3,700 feet across the valley, it's designed to create a vast new reservoir capable of storing tens of billions of gallons of water. The idea for Chimney Hollow began more than 20 years ago. Water managers and city planners knew growth was coming, and they needed a site where a major reservoir could be built. In 2004, the land for Chimney Hollow was purchased. But from there, progress slowed. The project went through years of environmental studies, engineering reviews, and public debates. Lawsuits were filed, political battles were fought, and negotiations stretched on for years. Supporters argued that without this project, northern Colorado's future water supply would be dangerously unstable. Opponents raised concerns about environmental damage and the impact on rivers downstream. It took nearly two decades to resolve those issues. Finally, in 2021, construction officially began, a turning point for one of the most significant water infrastructure projects in modern Colorado history. Chimney Hollow's main dam is an engineering feat. Standing at 350 feet tall, roughly the height of a 30-story building, and running 3,700 feet long, it's a massive barrier designed to hold back an extraordinary amount of water. Instead of the traditional clay core used in most U.S. dams, engineers chose a hydraulic asphalt core. Clay wasn't available locally in the quantities needed, and importing it would have been too expensive. Asphalt provided a more practical and innovative solution, forming a flexible, watertight center that could adapt to temperature changes and shifting ground over time. A secondary saddle dam will be built at the southern end of the site to support the reservoir and prevent overflow. When complete, Chimney Hollow will store 90,000 acre-feet of water, enough to supply hundreds of thousands of households each year. The reservoir's surface will cover 760 acres, creating a lake larger than 500 football fields combined. Construction began with a cofferdam, a temporary barrier built to divert streams and keep the worksite dry. Once the valley was sealed off, crews began excavating millions of cubic yards of rock and soil to reach the solid bedrock beneath. To prevent leaks beneath the dam, engineers built a concrete plinth and grout curtain deep into the foundation. This created a watertight seal under the entire structure. The dam itself is built layer by layer. Massive trucks haul rock fill up the slopes, while bulldozers spread and compact it into a stable shell. At the center, crews carefully place the asphalt core, building it up in stages to create a continuous barrier that water cannot penetrate. Alongside the main structure, a spillway is being constructed. This vital safety feature will allow excess water to flow out during floods, preventing dangerous overtopping and protecting downstream communities. The reservoir is only one part of a much larger system. Chimney Hollow will connect to the Colorado Big Thompson Project, a vast network of tunnels, pipelines, lakes, and power stations built decades ago to move water across the state. The journey begins at Windy Gap Reservoir on the western slope. From there, water is pumped into this existing system, passing through tunnels beneath the mountains and across hydroelectric facilities before reaching Chimney Hollow. Filling is expected to begin in 2025, and it could take up to 3 years to completely fill the new reservoir, depending on snowmelt levels and rainfall in the region. The scale of the materials used here is almost impossible to imagine. More than 5 million cubic yards of rock will be placed into the dam. That's enough to fill 1,500 Olympic swimming pools or build a mountain of stone stretching for miles. Tens of thousands of cubic yards of asphalt will be mixed and placed with precision. To meet strict quality standards, engineers built a custom asphalt plant right on site, ensuring every batch met exact specifications. During peak construction, the quarry supplying rock to the site became Colorado's largest mining operation, running day and night to keep up with demand. The total investment for Chimney Hollow is around $750 million, making it one of the most expensive water projects in Colorado's history. But the benefits will be far-reaching. For the 12 communities it serves, Chimney Hollow will mean a stable and reliable water source, one that could sustain growth and protect against future shortages. The reservoir will also provide recreational opportunities once completed. Plans include hiking trails, fishing spots, and non-motorized boating, creating a new outdoor destination for residents and visitors. As ambitious as Chimney Hollow is, it comes with uncertainties. Climate change has made water management unpredictable. Variability in snowfall and long-term drought could slow the filling process or limit how much water is available to store in the future. Environmental groups have raised concerns about how the project might affect river habitats and downstream water quality. In response, engineers are closely monitoring everything from wildlife patterns to naturally occurring minerals in the water to ensure safety for both people and ecosystems. 2 decades of planning, billions of gallons of water storage, and the first major dam of this scale built in the United States in over 20 years. Chimney Hollow represents a bold step toward securing Colorado's water future. Whether it becomes a visionary success or a costly gamble will depend on how well it performs in the decades to come. For now, it stands as a testament to human ingenuity and a reminder that in the West, water is life.